Hey guys, this is Drew. I'm here with Harrison, and we're going to watch the Indian Army Hell March. Do not have any idea what to expect. Here we go. Giant military parade. It's a huge parade.
They're like marching unison and stuff, and like it's crazy.
Impressive. Mm-hmm. As well. Hard times. Especially bad nights. Like stacked on each other's shoulders?
Yeah, they're standing on each other's shoulders.
These are crazy. What did you think of that? I really had no idea what to expect. It just says the Hell March, and it was just a gigantic parade. I mean, like a big military parade,
mm-hmm.
which, I mean, stuff I hadn't seen before, like pyramid stacked people on motorcycles. That was crazy. Do you think about that? I have completely no baseline, no clue what that was about. Interesting. Kind of ominous, too, because, I mean, military parade, so it's going to be, you'd think, but fighter jets, I don't know anything about their military at all, really.
Mm-hmm.
It looked pretty impressive and large. That's a parade, so everybody came out, right? Wow. Hell March. Interesting. I thought maybe it was a military promotional video, you know, but really just kind of maybe it was a little bit of that too, but it's a giant parade. Interesting. I wonder how long that actually goes on for.
It's probably a long time.
It's very edited, so I do wonder. Yeah, that was, add a new one to my our cap for that one, because I hadn't seen that before. So, interesting. The Hell March. Indian Army Hell March. Yeah. Kind of glad I watched that. Now I know about that. So, all right, guys, that's our take on that one. Hope all's well your way. Peace.